Breaking news right now at 5:30. The top tourist attraction in the city of Fort Myers is about to get a $1 million investment.
The Edison Ford Winter Estates just announced plans to build a new restaurant and cafe on the 20-acre site. NBC2's Dave Elias got his hands on the drawings for this new building. He's live downtown as the estates gets ready to kick off its holiday nights event. Dave.
Yeah, if you've ever been here to the Edison Ford Winter Estates and walked the property, you've probably thought, wow, it would sure be nice if there was a restaurant here. Well, plans are in the works to put one right here in this very location.
Tens of thousands pass through this historic property each year.
I think it's beautiful. I think it's very historical and something you should definitely see.
But all this walking could make you hungry.
And in fact, I'm thinking about trying to find a place for coffee and a snack on our way back to Naples.
Visitors say it's missing a restaurant.
You can spend so much time here, and it would be nice to be able to stop for a meal partway through and just enjoy the atmosphere here.
These drawings, though, show plans for a $2.7 million new building. The Florida Citrus Association wants to operate a new cafe here in front of Henry Ford's Citrus Grove.
They want to showcase the citrus industry and at the same time produce beverages and food.
Plans also call for a restaurant with a view.
The riverfront aspect of it will be a permanent dining area that people can enjoy the river, enjoy the evenings, and just have a place that they can come to.
You think the cafe and restaurant could be open house soon?
We're looking to definitely get it up and constructed and in operation before the end of 2023.
Now that is a tall order, but CEO Mike Flanders tells me they are looking for sponsors and already have organized a fundraising committee. In the meantime, you can see folks starting to gather here for the annual Holiday Nights, which gets underway at 6 o'clock. NBC2 will be here to flip the switch and turn them on. We're live in Fort Myers. Dave Elias, NBC2.